Hey guys, what's up? It's Joe from Regicide Gaming, also known as Regicide Venom, and this is the second try of the mission commentary, because I failed miserably the first time. Fuck you, Rogue. Fuck you. Kill yourself. Put headphones in, then. Alright, well that sucks to be you. Go into a different room, then. Like, go outside the door and listen. Hey guys, this is a mission gameplay. I go 15-3. I used the ACR after this. It's because they were using shotguns, and I said, fuck that shit. This commentary has a lot more swears than the last one did. Anyways, the people I played with in this game were amazing. They were hilarious. They just made my day. One of the best peoples I've ever played with. I mean, I love them. Reddick, or R-E-D-K Clan, whatever the fuck your name is. If you guys see this video, you probably won't though, because no one likes me. But if you guys see this video, add me. You guys are awesome. Giving you a shout out. Yeah, no one likes me. Last time my dad played with me, I was in his balls. That's how much no one likes me. Anyway guys, something about Regicide Minecraft, which will be undergoing a few changes, somewhat. Regicide Rogue, also known as Brandon, he has decided to upload daily, not necessarily his Let's Play series, but just videos in general. Just kind of like chilling there, being a pro, because of what he does, and he does it for you. It does not sound as good as it's what I do when I do it for you. Still sound, you understand where I'm going with that. But if there's any games you guys would like to see, any free Mac games, free computer games you would like to see Rogue bring to you guys on the Regicide Minecraft channel, go ahead and tell us. Drop a comment by, or go head over to Regicide Minecraft channel. I'll leave a link in the description, which will be down there, and I'm pointing, and you guys can't see where I'm pointing. But go ahead and check it out. Go. Leave a comment of any games you would like to see. And if you'd like to see us bring any different gameplays for you, you can go ahead and drop a comment here. And if you would like to see me or TNN Cardman bring any different kinds of gameplays besides Modern Warfare 3, like a different game, just drop a comment. Say what game, how you would like it and whatnot. You know, medium rare, well done. We can bring it to you both ways. I'm a great cook. So yeah, I switched my ACR like a boss. It's a great nade spot. You should probably throw a stun burst there just so we don't move and you just be like, bah, 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 bah. Shut up, kid. Anyways, what else was I gonna talk about? Oh, my back is killing me. Oh, we were just playing beer pong. And like beer pong with Red Bull and Coke. Diet Coke. I am like so hopped up on stuff. We are probably not going to bed tonight, and we are bowling tomorrow like a beast, like we are, and I get fucked up right here. Either way, I was fucked. He had FMG 9 akimbos and a panic knife. I mean, who does that, man? What a nub. Anyways, I'm playing with my Astros now. How much time is left? Oh, joy. I would give a shout out to Erskipper. He's a fucking beast. He just, like, inspired us so much by the comments he dropped. We were pretty discouraged by someone's comment who said that our channel, our website, looks awful. Now we should pretty much just kill ourselves. But Erskipper comes along, yo, you guys are beasts, I love this kid now. Like, he put so much more confidence in us. I'm gonna drop a link to his channel and give him a nice fancy shout out. Because he is a beast. And there is still the possibility that he might be joining the Regicide Gaming group of people that does videos for you guys, and then uploads them, and then lets you watch them. Drops a commentary once or twice. Maybe gives you a few sick kill feeds. Then does Minecraft here and there. Builds an epic house, and then lights it all on fire. I don't even know, I'm just rambling now. Sounds good though, doesn't it? Got you thinking. I see. And the clan was R-E-K-D, not R-E-D-K. I'm a retard. Don't worry about it. Complete the job. Oh, Joey, last one alive. Nice little 1v4 clutch here, bitches. Yep, there's one. And then a nice little two-piece. I failed miserably. I thought you could jump through that, but I was horribly wrong. And that video he's watching looks fucking epic. Anyways, there's a little two-piece. What else was I gonna talk about? I kind of just, like, sped through everything, not really thinking about it. You guys are... Yeah, I got nothing. Just fuck me. Like 5 minutes left, Joey. Yeah, I have a search and destroy. Well, I don't have it. Rogue has a search and destroy gameplay. Sniping, 11-2. He's going to drop that down in the Regicide Gaming box. And just change it up a bit, you know? You'll get a taste of his commentary style instead of mine all the time. You might like his better, and I might just send him videos for you guys to go check out. I mean, he could be commentating on my gameplay, and, you know, you just... preference, really. But tell us what we could do better, what I could do better, what he could do better as a commentator, as a person, as a freaking player, because that's bullshit, my friend. Claymore and FMG9 Akimbo, what is this shit? Yeah. And I got nothing again. Oh, wait. Regicide Rogue was live streaming from my live streaming stuff. And XSplit was being retarded. If you know what XSplit is, I would appreciate your help. Just go ahead and, like, help me out and tell me how I could fix XSplit from being slow. Alright. From being slow and not working properly. You know, like, I don't know how to describe it. It was like slow-mo and like epic music. Like dun 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 dun. I know, I'm a beast, I try. Shut up, Rogue. But honestly, guys, this is coming to a close. I have nothing to do. That's awesome, but he showed me an awesome video. But anyways, guys, I love how I'm like ending it right now, but there's still a minute or so left. I finished this game 15-3. I'm gonna ACR red dot sight, sleight of hand, quick draw, dead silence, third prestige, level 57 in the United States. With a Hopog HD PVR and Sony Vegas Pro 10 and Astro A40s, a PS3, like wooded camo controller. I don't know, I'm just naming shit off, just killing the time. Anyways, guys, that's the game. Final kill coming up. I'm gonna try to end my commentary at the same time as the video for once. I bet you I won't do it though, so. That's it for me, guys. 15-3. Joe from Regicide Gaming, out. See ya.